ba 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 na na ba 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 na na
na na
ba 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 na na
Well, hello and welcome to our time of worship today. I hope you are having a good time back at school, and I hope you're having a good time with your teachers and with your friends. And I'm really looking forward to the time when I can come into school and do assemblies in the school instead. Today, I'm sorry to tell you, we're not going to be talking about Minions and we're not going to be talking about the banana song. Well, not quite, anyway. What we're going to do is we're going to talk about some of the stories that Jesus used to tell. Jesus lived in a time when most people were either farmers or shepherds or pig herders. And so the stories he told were stories that people would understand. He very often talked about things like being the vine and the fruit and the winnowing forks and things like that. But he also talked about good fruit. And one of the stories Jesus told was a story about how you can't get bad fruit from good trees and you can't get good fruit from bad trees. And it's like you sort of think about biting into an apple that you think looks really lovely, but inside it's all mushy because it's not very good. But I wonder if in, 30 seconds, you can have a think about what was Jesus trying to tell us about us and about who we are and how we should be with one another? Why do we need to be, if you like, the good fruit? 30 seconds. Welcome back. I wonder how you got on with that question. There's so many answers it could be, and it's quite a difficult question in many ways because, of course, we all might see it in a slightly different way, and no answer is going to be wrong. I suppose one of the answers might be that if we're good fruit, then Jesus tells us we must come from good trees. And what makes a good tree? Well, a good tree has to have good, strong roots growing deep into the soil, so that they can be fed and they can feed the tree and the tree can feed the fruit. But if that's the case, what does it mean for us to be a good fruit? What's our tree and where are our roots? Well, some might say that our roots, our goodness has to be rooted in and fed by and nourished by the fruits of the Spirit. And the fruits of the Spirit are love and joy, our peace and our patience, kindness and goodness, faithfulness, gentleness and self-control. And many Christians believe that if you live a life following Jesus, that you will get those fruits of the Spirit, that you will be seen as a good fruit because you have those fruits of the Spirit. And that doesn't mean that sometimes you won't get angry. But that's where self-control comes in. That doesn't mean sometimes you won't want to go off and do something, but that's where patience comes in, waiting for God to give you an answer. And always, of course, there's being kind to one another, because Jesus told us to love one another as he had loved us. Well, that's my answer anyway. Let's just do a quick prayer. Father God, we thank you for the fruits that you give to us. We thank you for the lives that you give us, the wonderful world around us. We thank you for our parents and our carers. We thank you for our teachers and our friends. And we thank you, Lord, for those people we don't know. And we ask, Lord, that you help us to grow those gifts of the Spirit, to make us more loving to one another, more joyful, more peaceful, and more patient. And we pray, Lord, this coming week, that you watch out for us and keep us all safe. In Jesus' name, Amen. I'll see you soon. Bye.
Ba 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 na na. Ba 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 na 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 na. Ba 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 na na. Yo, plano fu, la mano no tu, ma banana, la camo pita la mo, banana, ba ba, ba banana, potato, banana, tu cari no potato, li cani, malo manica no chica, ba ba.